Greetings. This is a part 2 video of creating a CoreXY or a VzBot style 3D printer. In this video, I am going through the process of assembling the X1 motor mount and the required hardware. For that we need 4 M4 by 10 mm button head or socket head bolt and 4 M4 T-nuts, that is for mounting the bracket to the frame. Then we need 3 M3 by 20 mm button head or socket head bolts and 3 M3 nuts for joining the top and the bottom bracket, that will be over here, 1, 2 and 3. Next we need 3 M3 by 6 mm button head bolts for mounting the stepper motor to the top motor bracket, which is over here, 1, 2 and 3. After that we need 2 M3 hex solder bolts and 2 M3 nuts that is required to install the idlers. So we have these two idlers, the smooth idler and the tooth idler, and the shoulder bolts are over here, 1 and 2, and the nut will be installed on top of the mount, that is over here, 1 and 2. So you will also need 1 tooth idler, 1 smooth idler, 1 pulley and the stepper motor. In order to assemble this motor mount, I ordered this pack. This is for the VzBot all-wheel drive motor mount and Y-axis gantry screw pack. You get all the required screw packs over here, the bolts and the nuts. Then I ordered also the pulleys. This is the 20 thick pulley. You get 2 packs, so I ordered 2 of this, so total 4 pulleys, and also the idler pack for the all-wheel drive. With this pack you get almost everything, like I said, but separately I had to order this bolts, M3 by 20 mm, 1, 2, 3, and the M3 nuts, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This I had to order separately. When I ordered, I received this pack. You get these 4 shoulder bolts. These are M3 by 21.5 mm, M4 T-nuts, 10 piece, M4 button headed bolts, 10 mm, M3 by 6 mm, 6 piece, 3 for each mount, X1 and Y1, 4 piece washers, this won't be required. Then M3 by 30 mm, this also won't be required, these are too long, and you get only 2 of this. And these are spacers, this also won't be used. Now let's start the assembly process. This is the bottom mount and this is the top mount. So first we need to install 2 M3 nuts over here, 1 over here, 1 over here. Now this is just a testing purpose I'm doing this. When I'll do the final mount, I will add Loctite. Now the M3 nuts are installed. We need to install the stepper motor now. For this, we have to add the pulley. So this is the set, the pulley set I got. You'll get 2 per pack. And this should be installed this way. The tooth area that goes on the bottom side, and the grub screw will go on the top side. Right now I'll leave it as it is, so this will be this, I will tighten it later. So the installation of this, the connector should be facing inside, inside like this. So this is the front side of the printer. You have a cut here and the name, so this will be installed like this. Now Now you will get this bolts. You need 3 M3x6. Now that we have installed the motor and the M3 nuts, next we need to install the smooth idler and the tooth idler. So the smooth idler will go here and the tooth idler will go here. When I received the order, I got the tooth and the smooth idler in this pack. So you need smooth idler 1 and tooth idler 1. So we'll need 2 of these shoulder bolts. We'll take the bottom mount and install the shoulder bolts over here. So one goes over here and the second one over here. This goes like this. So we need to install the smooth idler over here and the tooth idler over here, and then install the bottom bracket and the top bracket. Do not over tighten this. This should be reasonably tight enough so that this moves freely, both the idlers. Now next is to install the M3 nuts over here, 1, 2 and 3. So now the assembly is complete. I will install this on the frame. To install the assembly on the frame, I will need 4 M4 T nuts and 4 M4 bolts. That's all for this video. Thank you guys. God bless and stay safe.